For those of you who don't know, we are the Red Hot Chili Peppers. We're standing on the top of Hollywood on the Capitol Tower right now. You never heard of us? Well, that's all right. We play hardcore, bone-crunching, mayhem, psychedelic sex funk from heaven, and we're here to perpetrate the funk into your anal cavity like this. All right? So pay attention, because I'm talking. The record is called Mother's Milk. It's called Mother's Milk because it is life-giving substance. It is the nurture that you need to receive through your ear hole so that you may become well. When you listen to the Red Hot Chili Peppers, you become well.
Indeed, it may seem that we have strange ways, but we do it with compassion and don't believe in AIDS. Drive around the world, getting naked on the stage, but the people out of the everyday cave. What we like to think, we'll make a sad man happy.
I'd like to say that personally, I am probably the most intelligent, most handsome, beautiful person to ever grace this planet.
Time Boys is a hardcore, crunching funk song that sounds like 25 garbage trucks being pushed off the Capitol Tower and landing onto the naked rear end of President Bush, filling his entire anal orifice with garbage.
Enjoying the time that you were spent, what day the good Time Boys might just be present. A bank of men addicted from the mountains in the sky, making more than money, more than money can buy. Stop and take a listen to the monster's chime.
They pioneered a sound that is unlike any other. And obviously people who are into metal are looking for brute force and energy and the hardest rocking available. And we're the hardest rocking band on the planet.
Our favorite thing about being in a band is that we get to play live in front of thousands of appreciative fans. You know, we get to move them sexually or emotionally on any number of occasions, and that's what we're all about, is playing live music for people, and we'll be touring just as soon as we can.
I was presuming per se. I was pursuing a film career yesterday, but I couldn't find it. So at this point, I'm just waiting for one to pursue me.
Right here, fellas. I know I've never told you this, but
dude, I really love you guys. I really love you, John. Dad, I really love you, Jared. You made me so happy. Wait.